Hello everyone, welcome to GRE question of the day. Today we will discuss a question on circles. As you can see, our today's question is a multiple choice question with a single correct answer. In this question, we are given that rectangle WXYZ has a length of 6 and a width of 2. Next, we are given that the rectangle AYZB bisects right cylinders ABCD and D. It is also given that all the cylinders have the same radius, and we are asked to find the combined volume of the four half cylinders. Before we move on, I would request all of you to pause this video and try to solve this question on your own. In case you couldn't do it, do not lose hope, since I am here to help you out. Before we move on to the detailed solution, let us take a quick glance at the correct answer. As you can see, the correct answer is option 3. That is, the combined volume of the four half cylinders is 12 pi. Now let us see how we arrived at this particular answer. As you can see from the figure, the four half cylinders equals two full cylinders of dia 2 and height 6. Now, since the diameter of the full cylinders is 2, the radius will be 1. Thus, the volume of one full cylinder is equal to pi into 1 square into 6, and since the four half cylinders equals volume of two full cylinders, this should be multiplied by 2, thus giving us an answer of 12 pi. That is option 3. I hope you guys could follow the solution. In case you couldn't, please pause this video and go through the type solution here. With this, we come to an end of our today's session. We'll be back soon with more videos. Until then, keep studying hard. Thank you and all the best.